backyard snowboard park. Learned how to snowboard just right over there. Very first time on an old camper. High backs that hit the back of my knee. I didn't have snowboard boots. Had a pair of Sorels. It wasn't my snowboard, it was my buddy's that we borrowed from his older brother, from brother Josh. And I was hooked for that following year. My parents got me a snowboard for Christmas, and yeah, this was my own personal snowboard park that I was able to build, and it was pretty cool. After I get done doing chores, get to go snowboarding from the farm. Peace. See you, boys. Not only the first time I've ever been snowboarding was up here, my first car I ever had, still up here. A lot of firsts. Anybody who knows what this is, it's a T-post. That'll leave a mark in your board. Hey, Badger.